Now, as you can see, there are few more types of balancing the chemical equation where the instead of writing the symbols, there the names of the reaction compounds are written. And for these reactions, the question gives that balance the chemical equation. How to balance these chemical equations? First, what you have to do? Simply, you have to write the symbols of the names that are given. Suppose it's an element, you have to write the symbol of that element. Here, we just go through with the example. Sodium plus hydrogen chloride, sodium chloride. You have to write all the symbols. You have first, if you have written sodium, NaHCl, HCl, then NaCl, H2, like this way. After that only you have to balance. So for that, what you have to do? You just have to see it. Simply, in this NaHCl, this is already balanced that you are seeing here. NaCl, here Na2 is there, here also 2, 2HCl, it is 2, here Cl is 2, so here also it is 2. Now we just come up with another example. You can solve it. Just I'm going to show you how to solve this. First, what is written in this equation? It's given that hydrogen sulfide gas burns in air to give water. To give water and sulfur dioxide. So what you have to write? Simply write to hydrogen sulfide. The formula for hydrogen sulfide H2S. After writing H2S, what you have to do? It burns in oxygen O2 when it gives water H2O and sulfur dioxide S2O. Right, so here what you have to see, hydrogen is 2 here also 2, it is balanced. Sulfur is 1, here also it is 1, it is also balanced. But the number of oxygen here, it is 2, but here 1, 2, 3. 3 of oxygen are there. What you will do for doing to balance these, you will do one thing. You can add 2 here. Then what will happen if you are multiplying 2 with this? What you have to do? Here also you have to do 2, 2, 2, 4 it will be there. 2 here, 2 oxygen and 4, 4 of this. And after that, sulfur is also going to be like that. You have to add 2 here. What you will see? Then 2 already are there, 2 you will do, 2 of oxygen, 2 to 4, here also oxygen becomes 4, but because of multiplying 2 with this, what you can see, you will see that hydrogen also becomes 4, 2 to the 4, so here only 2 hydrogen, so what you will do, 2, 2 to it will be 4, with that 4, what you have to see, multiplying 2 plus 2 into 2, 4 it will be there. Because of this, sulfur also becomes 2. Here the sulfur is 1. With that, again 2 you have to do. 2 of sulfur. Now how many oxygen it becomes? 2. 2 to the 4. 4 oxygen. But here only 2. 2 to the 4 plus 2. 6 oxygen, here only 4 oxygen this side. So what you will do? 3. 3 to the 6, it becomes 2. 2 to the 4, 6. Like this way, this equation is balanced.